Congratulations, Hawkeyes, and welcome to the University of Iowa's 2020 Spring Commencement. Today, we are celebrating the achievements of our remarkable students. Soon, you'll be moving on to new phases of your life, professional, community, and educational. We are recognizing your college graduation this year in a very unique way, but our pride in your accomplishments remains as strong and bright as any Iowa commencement. As always, we stand together as Hawkeyes, today with strength, purpose, and pride. Any college commencement is also a recognition of our team effort. Behind the success of our talented and accomplished graduates are family, friends, teachers, mentors, and many others who have supported and aided them in their success. Today, we also thank the whole team who has made this day possible. And let me remind you to always pay it back. Remember all those that got you to today. And remember, in your life, there'll be others that you can help. You, our graduates, have been central to the excellence of this university while you've been a student here. And your future accomplishments will always be part of our proud legacy. We will always welcome you back to your campus, this campus, when we are able, and we hope you will be able to join us for an in-person graduation ceremony in the coming year. Once again, congratulations, good luck, and best wishes for great success in the wonderful years ahead of you. We are very, very proud of you. And remember, once a Hawkeye, always a Hawkeye.
On behalf of the Board of Regents, State of Iowa, I congratulate each and every one of you graduating today. The most essential mission of Iowa's public universities is the education of our citizens for lives of prosperity and service. Today, we celebrate the successful completion of that mission. Iowans have known from the beginning of statehood that knowledge, critical thinking, and cultural understanding are essential to student success and happiness and to the well-being of the state and our larger society. We celebrate the value of education in our state by honoring you today, our wonderful graduates of the University of Iowa. Today, you embark on an exciting new chapter of your life. You will enjoy many personal and professional successes. You will share your talents to create a better future for us all. And as you do, take pride in being a shining example of how support from all of the people of Iowa and our public representatives in government is essential to the foundation in education that underscores the strength of the state of Iowa as well as our entire state. Once again, congratulations to you all. The Board of Regents, State of Iowa, is very proud now to call you alumni of the University of Iowa.
Greetings, graduating students, family, and friends. We are all heartbroken that we can't be together in person on this special day, and that you are not enjoying the grand celebration you deserve, surrounded by your peers, family, friends, and the faculty and the staff who have cheered you along the way and who are all so proud of you. I am personally deeply disappointed that I will not be able to shake your hand as you walk across the stage and congratulate you in person. But even if I can only do so virtually, it is no less of a privilege and a joy for me to celebrate the dedicated endeavor, accomplishments, and unique qualities of the very fine members of our graduating class of Spring 2020. Graduates, you should be so proud of what you have achieved. Please know that we cannot be more proud of you, and we are honored to have traveled with you on your academic journey. I hope you will also remember that what you have accomplished and what you have gained during your time with us cannot be conveyed with a transcript or summarized in a diploma. For in addition to receiving the highest quality of education inside and outside the classroom, you have received an education in life from each other. You have formed irreplaceable friendships with your peers and with your mentors, relationships formed during good times and bad. You have faced daunting challenges, including this unprecedented spring semester, and you have navigated them with resilience and determination. Those qualities and those relationships will serve you well no matter where your journey takes you next. As you leave this university, your university, you are carrying on a long tradition of excellence. Go forward with confidence. Do great things, large and small. I know you will always be proud to call the University of Iowa your alma mater, just as we will always be proud to claim you as a member of the Hawkeye family. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Hello, class of 2020. Like you, I wish we were sharing this commencement ceremony in Carver Hawkeye Arena. Nonetheless, I'm really happy to recognize your accomplishments and celebrate your graduation with all family, friends, and classmates who are with us from all across Iowa, our country, and the world. I don't need to tell you that these past couple of months have been tough. You have lived it. But I do want to tell you how proud of you we all are here in the College of Liberal Arts and Sciences. You've worked hard during your years here and then stepped up to face the intense challenges of this coronavirus crisis with resilience and a deep commitment to your education. You inspire us. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Tanya Udenholman, Dean of the University College, and I'd like to welcome our graduates as well as their family and friends to the Spring 2020 Commencement Ceremony. I want to begin with a special message to our graduates. On behalf of all of us in University College, you did it. Congratulations on this momentous accomplishment. Commencement is a very special occasion where we come together as a Hawkeye family to celebrate the success of students who have met the challenges we set for them and that they set for themselves. And this spring semester has greater significance and meaning given the additional challenges you've faced due to the COVID-19 global pandemic. Because the Bachelor of Applied Studies and Bachelor of Liberal Studies are distance education programs, you are all pros at learning virtually. And I'm confident you're finding creative ways to celebrate your virtual commencement with family and friends, even if you can't be together in person. Our students come up from a variety of backgrounds and experiences. They've completed their degrees while sitting in home offices and around kitchen tables from a variety of locations within the state of Iowa and across the country. Many worked full-time, raised children, or served our country during their educational journey. While some started their degree a few years ago, others have been working on their goal of being a University of Iowa graduate over a number of years, and sometimes even decades, often taking one course at a time, or returning to the university after being away for many years to achieve their goal of being a college graduate. We applaud your determination and resiliency. You should be incredibly proud of your accomplishment. I know I'm very proud of all of you. I'd like to end by wishing you all the very best as you begin the next chapter of your life's journey. And welcome to the University of Iowa alumni family.
Greetings, graduates, parents, spouses, partners, friends, neighbors, loved ones. We're glad to have you here. So at these kind of events, it's traditional to dispense some advice about the future, and I'm going to stick with the tradition. But first, let me congratulate all of our graduates. They've worked hard to get to this point, and we're all very proud of their accomplishment. You know, while you've been studying in our college, you've learned broadly about things within your major and deeply as well, but you've also learned broadly about other disciplines and other areas of academic endeavor. And what that is the liberal arts education. And what this does is it provides you with a foundation for an ever-changing future. It also provides an enrichment that you will value for the rest of your life. As faculty, you know, we're quite aware you've worked hard to get to this point, and we applaud you for your achievement. So, on to that advice. So, this is something that has served me well throughout my life and career, And it's pretty straightforward. Be friendly and courteous. Now, maybe that sounds too simple, but really, it's amazing what kind of return you get on an investment of just a little effort in saying please or thank you, or just being friendly with people. You know, I've traveled widely around the world in my career and life. I've lived overseas, and it is often surprising to me what that friendly face and a please or a thank you, what that will get you when you're talking with other people. Perhaps an upgrade on a long overseas flight that you weren't expecting, which has happened to me just because I was being nice to the gate agent. Or another thing, one time tasting some special thing that a chef has made in a restaurant that he doesn't have enough to give to everybody, but he wants to give it to you because you are courteous and polite and friendly. So really what this is about is respecting other people. You know, you and I can have various different opinions on things. We can be diametrically opposed on some issue. But that doesn't mean I'm going to not be friendly or courteous, because I respect your opinion to have a different opinion than mine. That's as simple as it goes. We have to respect one another. You know, there's another place where I think this is really important, and that's with your spouse or partner. My wife and I, we've been married for, well, let's just say, longer than most of you have been alive. But to this day, we still use please and thank you. If somebody does some little chore around the house, hey, thanks for doing that. It's just a matter of showing respect for that other person. And as you go through that with your spouse or partner, you will find things go much more smoothly. So that's pretty much it for the advice. Now, this really isn't anything new. This has been encoded into some of our sayings for years. It's easier to catch a fly with honey than with vinegar. Or perhaps the most important of all, the golden rule. Do unto others as you would have them do unto you. That is, if you respect others, they'll respect you back. So really, as you go out into the world and do things big and small, just remember, be friendly and courteous. You'll be surprised at what it will get you as you go along. Finally, let me congratulate you once again. We know how hard you've worked, all of us, family, friends, everybody, and we're proud of your achievement.
Class of 2020, it's an honor to speak to you. I'd like to start off with a story. The story of my first experience at the University of Iowa. It wasn't for a campus visit, a football game, or a trip to the Museum of Natural History. My first experience at Iowa was with the other kids in the pediatric oncology unit of the hospital, the day I found out I had cancer. The news had little time to settle in, as the hospital staff quickly assured me they had a plan. They were not going to give up, and neither could I. The lesson learned through years of treatments and doctors' visits at Iowa is the lesson that has carried me through to where I stand today. To be a Hawkeye is to not be overwhelmed by the obstacles ahead, but to find strength in the struggle. When the time came, I was excited to attend the university responsible for saving my life, but admittedly, I was less than excited to join the College of Liberal Arts and Sciences. I'd be joining 60% of undergraduates, which seemed painfully average. But over the past 4 years, I've realized how our vast diversity is exactly what makes our college so extraordinary. We're the artists, the chemists, the writers, and the historians. We're the dancers, the linguists, the mathematicians, and the actors. We study the brain, the Bible, the earth, and the stars. We're used to asking the hard questions, breaking the old rules, and thinking outside of the box. We're the ones bold enough to believe in a better world and brave enough to fight for it. The challenges of today require exactly what we bring to the table: resilience, creativity, compassion, and fearlessness. Climate change, social inequities, pandemics. What these challenges are made of is exactly what we have prepared for. But we have to be willing to answer the call. We have to take adversity not as reason to quit, but an opportunity to do even better, to find strength in the struggle. So wherever you are in the world today, no matter what you're facing or where you're going, remember, you're a Hawkeye. You have been trained to overcome the unimaginable, to perform the remarkable. You come from a community of problem solvers and global thinkers. You're ready for what's next, whatever that may be. My hope for all of us is that we continue what we started at Iowa, that we bring the spirit of liberal arts and sciences with us as we venture onward. I hope, more than anything, we continue to find strength in the struggle. Thank you, and go Hawks.
President Harold, I am pleased to present to you the assembled candidates for the Bachelor of Applied Studies, Bachelor of Arts, Bachelor of Fine Arts, Bachelor of Liberal Studies, Bachelor of Music, and Bachelor of Science degrees. These worthy and approved candidates, having completed all of the requirements for the degree, are recommended to you by the faculty of the College of Liberal Arts and Sciences and University College for the conferral of these degrees.
On recommendation of the faculty of the College of Liberal Arts and Sciences and University College, and by the authority vested in me by the Board of Regents, State of Iowa, I confer on each of you the degree of Bachelor of Applied Studies, Bachelor of Arts, Bachelor of Fine Arts, Bachelor of Liberal Studies, Bachelor of Music, and Bachelor of Science as qualified and designated. Congratulations.
Class of 2020, congratulations. You are now officially college graduates. Now it's time for the part of the program where we individually recognize each graduate. We are proud of every student who has met the demanding requirements that we set for the attainment of degrees from the University of Iowa College of Liberal Arts and Sciences. We note with special pride and congratulations those students who have earned the high grade point average that qualifies them for graduation with distinction, with high distinction, and with highest distinction.
Alexis Page Abaduto, Mohammed Arif Abdul Malik, Rachel Atkins, Melissa A. Adrian, with University Honors, with High Distinction, Ashol Nong Gugwek, Toks Muiwa Akinrabe, Tessa Alba, Vanessa Aliso Vera, Noah Jose Alonso, Rachel Elaine Altergott, Hannah Altman, with University Honors. Macy Marie Anderson, Paulina Leah Ann Andre, Kristen Marie Ankelwitz, Dylan Appenzeller, Ariana Isabel Arias, Brooklyn Ann Arnold, Jessica Artiaga, Katia K. Atienza, with University Honors, with Distinction, Ashley Nicole Augustine, Cameron James Ozenhaus, Samantha Marie Ostwick, Natalie Averkamp, with distinction, Bailey Ayers, Taylor Ann Bacon, Barbara Badovinitz, with University Honors, with distinction, Casey K. Bandick, Clarissa Rose Barker, Caitlin L. Bates, Kimberly Nicole Bates, Madison Beecham, Austin Scott Bebout, Jennifer Megan Beck, Stephanie Ann Beck, Allie Becker, with highest distinction, Tyler Joe Beeger, Mathili Bhatt Belkale, with University Honors, with distinction, Daniel Beller, Nicole R. Bennett, with University Honors, Nora Nada Bensalem, Emily Renee Benzing, Michael Ryan Bershield, Ashley E. Berta, with University Honors, with Distinction, Ricardo Betancourt, Tori Ann Beyer, Michaelina Noel Bianco, Anise Aliana Binti Harlow Azizi, with High Distinction, Jessica Isabella Black, Sydney Marie Belisle, with University Honors, Hannah Rose Bach, Jordan Elizabeth Bogey, Jenna Bagolio, Alex Jordan Burchers, Michelle Bosella, Ekaterina Boucher, Brittany Lynn Bach, Aubrey Irene Burgess, Bailey Ray Boyer, Nicholas Robert Bray, Isabel Christine Breitfelder, with University Honors, Emily Catherine Brecky, with University Honors, Avery Sheldon Brennan, with University Honors, with Highest Distinction, Cheyenne Marie Brown, Christopher Allen Brown, Sarah Kamachi Brown, Victor X. Brown Rodriguez, Justin Dalton Bruce, Matthew James Brugge, Emily Anastasia Bruss, with Distinction, Alec Joseph Bouget, Lauren Elizabeth Bullard, with University Honors, Catherine Grace Bolzoni, Natalie Olena Birch, Stephanie Burr, Isaiah Damon Burt, Nicole Sarah Kane, James Robert Caldwell, Aaron Christine Callahan, Sarah M. Caparelli, Lydia Taylor Capps, Christina Elise Carlson, Sarah McKee Carmona, Bridget Ann Carroll, Thomas Arthur Carroll, Robert Anthony Catalano, Laura Hope Chiglazian, Ziyun Chen, Devante Scott Chisholm, Derek Choi, with Highest Distinction, Connor Michael Christensen, Anne Cathery Christensen, Alec Chiaccio, Marcy Lee Clark, with University Honors, Scott Austin Clevin, Genevieve Grace Cleverly, with University Honors, Chelsea Lauren Cohen, Olivia Alessandra Colosimo, Kathleen Suzanne Conley, Reese O'Connell Considine, Kennedy Cook, Olivia Marie Corbett, Abel Antonio Corral, Caitlin Furry Crayon, Emily Rose Creary, with University Honors, with High Distinction, Hannah Lynn Crooks, Megan Sue Kratz, with University Honors, Bennett John Cullen, Nicholas Culver, with distinction. James Cummings. Ellie Ann Zvengros. Shima Mamoon Dafala. Jamie E. Daggert. Andrea May Daly. Mackenzie Marie Doughton. Grant Paul Davis. Jasmine Ariel Davis. Sawson Dawes. Holden Webb Mimi Day, with high distinction. Nicholas Joseph DeStefano. Sydney Grace DeBoer, with university honors, with distinction. Cheyenne Catherine Decker. Jason Michael Dedis, with university honors. Nathan Diggy. Ishan Dang. Taylor Dean Dennis, with university honors, with high distinction. Jacob Emmanuel Dickey. Sean R. Deal. Nicole Rachel Dietrich, with highest distinction. Sarah Nicole Diggins. Mady M. Dahl. Abigail Lynn Donovan. Carrie Ann Donovan. Chelsea Doherty, with high distinction. Andrew McGuire Doyle. Taylor Marie Drazen. Kelsey Ray Dresser. Haley Nicole Driscoll. Shishi Du. Bernardo Paul Duarte, with university honors. Thomas Duffy, with university honors. Pejoa Ellen Dunay. Brian Dija. Emily Akins. Jamie Lynn Eastman. Zoe DeJang Eckstein, with distinction. Morgan Renee Edgton. Dawson Cooper Edwards. Haley Marie Edwards. Olivia K. Edwards. Kira Samantha Ehrlich. Charles Wayne Ellis. Candace Nicole Enos. Emma Caitlin Eschleman. Jessica Estel. Vince Fan. Curtis Henry Feddersen. Sydney Jane Fetier. Trent Feckers. Audrey Ann Felderman, with university honors, with high distinction. Griffin R. Fellows. Sydney Diane Fenter, with highest distinction. Sean Fernholz. Maggie Catherine Fisher. Riley Ann Flair. Lauren Faith Flanders. Kelsey Joanna Florian. Hunter Jeffrey Faubert, with high distinction. Riley B. Francisco. Becca Lynn Frederick. Nicole Lillian Gabrione. Alexis Garcia. Robert Garvey. Kaylee Allison Gatone. Joseph John Geller. Amelia Grace Jengo. Robert M. Genius. Tariq Jermovic. Joshua Gingrich, with highest distinction. Amina Gomez Long, with distinction. Sydney Louise Goodell, with university honors. Jacob Michael Gordon. Alexis Eileen Gore. Colin Thomas Gorton. Sophia Lorraine Granger, with university honors. Dustin Michael Green. Jordan Grief. Kimberly Ann Groendahl. Andrea Renee Grabowski. Charlotte Goode, with university honors, with distinction. Jacob William Guthner. Naomi Esther Guerra. Hannah C. Gulick, with university honors, with distinction. Emily Jean Herman. Jacqueline Michelle Hollis. Colette Josephine Haley. Samuel Robert Hall. Andy Hammis. Cassandra Handley. Emma Brooke Hansen. Isaac Hansen. Fei-Fan Hao. Alexandria Jean Harnes. Kaylee Marie Hartman. Elizabeth Haskin. Danielle E. Hevel. Emily Grace Hay. Cian He. Joanna Held. Sarah Henry, with university honors. Myra Hernandez Garcia, with university honors. Alec John Richard Helmkamp. Joanna Ann Hetherington. Raina Tarek Hawazi, with university honors, with distinction. Meredith Megan Hickerson, with distinction. Melissa Lynn Hill. Damon Hintz. Jessica Hipner. Noah Thomas Hostetler. Naomi Suzanne Hofferber. Stephanie Elizabeth Holder. Nicholas Henry Hollinsby. Chrissy Hugland, with university honors. Clarissa Corbia Hoy. Zoe Ann Huser. Brianna Huffman. Lexis Lovell Hughes. Michaela Christine Hughes Shaw. Laura Frances Holt, with university honors, with distinction. Jack Henry Honeyhockey. Kiera Jacqueline Hutchinson. Molly Josephine Hunter. Amy Elizabeth Ibbotson. Danielle Elizabeth Isaac. Eric Eisenhower. Molly Tian Isley. Michael Alyssa Jax. Ridhima Jagtap. Camille Marie Jamie. Emily P. Jasper. Ariana Heaven Hasso. Tyler Joe Jennis. Barry Walter Jensen. Connor Matthew Johnson. Emily Christine Johnson. Emily Margaret Johnson. Emma Tanner Johnson, with university honors, with distinction. Tatiana Johnson. Alvin Lamar Jones Jr. Chloe Jones, Miranda Marie Juarez, Haley Jo Jurgens, Sean Thomas Juneman, Dan Junis, Hannah Juade, Elsef Crystal Kangas, Megan Ani Karian, Kari Carnes, with University Honors, with Highest Distinction, Joshua Jerome Cash, Mitchell W. Kasdorf, Emma Grace Keeley, with High Distinction, Natalie Elaine Kiesler, Brandon Keeler, Ellie Kellner, Cameron Anurala Kamanavong, with University Honors, with Highest Distinction, Brianna Nicole Keys, Zane Kahn, with University Honors, with Highest Distinction, Lauren Grace Kesey, Heejin Kim, Jeremy Lee Kingery, Paige Marie Kingery, Jerome Francis Kincaid, Matthew Joseph Kinney, Emma Karinich, Michael Wendell Kistler, Madison Joe Kling, Gabrielle Elise Koopman, Reagan James Kozak, with High Distinction, Jessica Carol Kramer, Kara Krantz, Cody Charles Cruz, Celine Kunzadi, Brogan J. Lacey, Wei Hong Lam, Lucas P. Lang, Kristen Rose Langer, Colton Langfitt, Caitlin Danielle Lance, Brittany Ann Laverter, Emily Ann Laverty, with University Honors, Melissa Lawrence, Madison Marie Lazaro, Vivian Mai Lee, Hugh Min Lee, Emily Marie Lieferber, with University Honors, with Distinction, Sarah Michelle Leading, Amy Lynn Linderink, Leanne Faye Lenhart, with University Honors, Carly Paige Lent, Ileana Lenz, Brooke Levin, Dong Quing Lee, Mary Lee, with University Honors, Xinru Lee, Chuanzi Lee, Yimai Lee, Jiri Lee, with University Honors, with Highest Distinction, Kayla Rose Lieberman, Brooke Kaelin Lilienthal, Daniel Linares, Christopher Thomas Lippe, Rubio Liu, Yulin Liu, Yunlin Liu, Abigail Logan, Emily Nicole Lohman, with High Distinction, Kathleen Kennedy Lonis, with University Honors, with Highest Distinction, Ashley Cherry Long, Timothy Michael Looney, Angie Lopez, Mary Kathleen Lusher, Benjamin Jacob Louvier, with University Honors, with Distinction, Isabel Francis Lowe, Meredith Louis Ludens, Ronald James Lund, Kaylin Joy Lutenegger, with Distinction, Andrea Lee Lynch, Kaylee Elizabeth Lyons, Yu Loy, Catherine McDonald, Alexandra Irene Macias, Alexis Midori Mahana, with University Honors, Xinyu Mai, Anna Lynn Maloney, Yvette Odalis Manzanares, Jasmine Genesis Mares, Lourdes Marquez, Naomi Georgina Moroquin, Madeline Jane Marshall, Alicia Octavia Martel, with University Honors, Madeline Martin, Sydney Shea Martinez, with High Distinction, Maggie Mae Martinson, Brittany Lynn Matheson, Thomas Taylor Matley, Jessa Elise May, Brooklyn Jazari McClinton, Robert Quinn McCullough, Danielle Marie McComas, with University Honors, Rachel McCracken, Abby Elizabeth McCullough, with University Honors, with Distinction, Allison Marie McDermott, Hannah Aaliyah McDonald, with University Honors, with Highest Distinction, Jacob Allen McDonald, Ryan Edward McElroy, Anne Celeste McLaughlin Smith, Alexander Henry McMahon, with High Distinction, Allison J. McManus, Jessica Marie McMurrin, Mia Bell McNeil, Melissa Meter, Sarah Marie Meyer, Sky Elizabeth Menicky, Anna August Maline, Yiran Meng, Asia Merriweather, Dakota Gary Meyer, Margaret Pearl Micah, Cal L. Miller, Kristen R. Miller, Megan Miller, Michelle Lee Miller, Hannah Reagan Miner, Marissa Mofosho, Cameron John Muller, with University Honors, with Highest Distinction, Shawnee Suzanne Mulk, with University Honors, Elizabeth K. Monroe, Alana Montgomery, Michaela Jean Moore, Spencer Avery Morabito, Marcia Morales, Clara Morales De La Rios, Curtis Moreno, Sierra Moreno, Zaina Musa Mackey, with University Honors, Emily Ashlyn Munt, Arshi Munjal, with University Honors, with Distinction. Chase Michael Murphy. Meredith Lee Music, with University Honors, with High Distinction. Hannah Michelle Myers. Marina C. Nabrowski. Megan Caitlin Nagaransky. Jenna Elizabeth Nelson. Ashlyn K. Nepple. Mason J. Newhard, with Distinction. Hung T. Nguyen. Riley Katherine Nyber. Jacob Yakumi Nishimura, with Highest Distinction. Ian Nolan, with University Honors. Christian Michael Marinolte. Anna Jean Nordstrom. Morgan Brittany Novak. Eliana Ann Marie Novich. Adeshe Oberai. Allison Ann O'Connell. Catherine Evelyn O'Connell. Hannah Michelle Ogren. Ayoto Lawanfunmi. Adito Miola Owangusi. Cassidy Elise O'Leary. Melanie Lynn Olson. Gia Erin Ong, with University Honors. Marcus Devante Owens. Jacob Asel Page. Claudia Pajolik. Lindsay Sue Palmer. Ashley Nicole Pantley. Edward J. Park. Kendra Paige Passmore. Garrett Alistair Pates. Marissa Arlene Paulson. Marissa Jenny Payne. Charles Frederick Peckman. Margot Rose Peppel. Olivia Grace Perez. Brian L. Perkins. Deanna Persons. Madison Ross Faffey. Kathy Pham. Aaron Peacecheck. Diana Maria Polanco. Alexis Blair Pataki. McKenna Sinclair Powers. Serena Hekmat Kamhia, with University Honors, with Distinction. Kaylee Nicole Rodemaker. Hannah Marie Rabel. McKenna M. Raymer, with University Honors. Hannah Margaret Rakowski. Rachel Rally. Lauren Ashley Rawls. Nikita V. Ramanchandrula. Joanna Stacy Ramirez. Jordan Lane Ramsey. Catherine Riley. Dakota James Ruland. Christina Erica Reyes. Hannah Marie Rasak. Anthony Michael Rickhoff. Elena Christine Reiger. Chloe Ann Reisenberg. Caitlin Alyssa Riley. Rachel E. Reinhardt. Victoria Marie Rivera Snyder, with University Honors. Catherine Nicole Robbins. Natalie Nicole Roberto. Jenna Carolyn Roberts. Deanna Robinson. Amelia Rodriguez. Rhett Rowland, Lucy Rodine, Brisa Roman, Jordan Rutt, Zoe Bell Rosuk, Deanna Marie Roth, Isabel Marie Roth, Andrea Jo Rottenhouse, Jennifer Nicole Rowe, Peter Rudin, Sean Patrick Rooker, Alicia Catherine Ruffcorn, Philip Dale Runia, Derek Rush, Lauren Ashley Rush, Amber Nicole Ryan, Jacob Allen Salter, Adam Saman, Alexia Guadalupe Sanchez Garcia, Curtis Randall Sanders, Jonathan Sanford, with University Honors, Amanda Joyce Santucci, Madeline Ann Sikowski, Daisy Edith Saucedo, Cassidy Joe Shocker, Carly Jane Schenkelberg, Paige Regina Slickty, with highest distinction, Dale Tyler Schultz, Megan Rochelle Schnoblin, Alexander Schultz, Laura E. Schwager, with University Honors, with highest distinction, Patrick Victor Schwarzhoff, with University Honors, Haley Elizabeth Suiso, Meredith Ann Scott, with University Honors, Madison Seafelt, Holly Margaret Sesker, with University Honors, Mohammed Gaber Shaban, Sabrina Ann Shearer, Matthew Bennett Sheehan, Cassandra Louise Sheridan, Dasuang Shi, Ella Rose Shulroff, Rizwan Sidhu, Samantha C. Silker, Alyssa Nicole Simpson, with distinction, Paul Anthony Serena, Madeline Deborah Slater, Summer Rose Slininger, with University Honors, Brittany Jane Smith, Elliot Adler Smith, with University Honors, Ivy Irene Smith, Lawrence Maurice Smith III, Lily Ann Smith, Morgan Catherine Smith, Jasmine Solis, Emily Marie Sons, Jessica Sorkin, Cassandra Anastasia Spear, Tony Marie Spencer, Bailey Lee Spira, Schuler Day Spines, Mia Marie Spitzer, Ryan Stahl, Morgan Danielle Stengel, Jessica Ann Steele, with high distinction, Emily Ann Steffen, Michael Christian Steffen, with University Honors, with highest distinction, Haley Rose Stevens, Claudia Ann Stewart, with distinction, Kendry Ann Stock, Javon Akel Stovall, Jessica Maureen Stransky, Michelle Sheely Strawman, Avery Ryan Stricker, Alexandria Joyce Sturtz, with University Honors, with High Distinction, Allison K. Stutting, Michael Stanley Surma Jr., Sarah Alyssa Sutton, Megan Maria Svara, with University Honors, Zoe Swinton, Grace Marie Tafoya, Kamal Ahmed Talukder, Allison Leah Tassler, Derek Nathaniel Tate, Jordan Toshino Taseda, Alexandria May Tenley, Corey Marlene Thomas, Rachel Bailey Thompson, Gabriella Jane Thompson, with University Honors, with Distinction, Allison Christopher Tobias, with Distinction, Tyler Toby, Nicole Ashley Tomasek, Anne Catherine Topp, Seth Robert Torchia, Brandon Anthony Toth, with University Honors, with Distinction, Tammy T. Tran, Alexander Thomas Triantos, Keegan Jacob Turnbow, Heidi Marie Ull, Julian Cornelius Lambertus Van Hookum, Brandy Rose Von Hurst, Theodore Carson Van Winkle, with University Honors, with Highest Distinction, Samara Vatris, Jasmine Emily Velasquez, Yannette Abigail Velasquez, Amy Lynn Vervek, Riley Jean Vilhauer, Paige Michelle Wagler, Brenda Wall, Matthew Austin Wallach, with University Honors, Olivia Catherine Waller, with University Honors, with High Distinction, Liam Patrick Walsh, with University Honors, with Distinction, Ellen Marie Wandro, Chu Yu Wang, Jackie Wang, Katie Wong, Zhu Ting Wang, Diane H. Warner, Liz Warner, Andrew Blake Washington, Isabel Judith Weber, with University Honors, Haley Jo Weber, Joe Wellman, Haley Welsh, Sierra Morgan West, Caitlin Marie Westfall, Tia Marie Whited, Jack Tyler Wiebe, Jamie Lynn Wadiran, Jamie L. Willenme, Benjamin Michael Wilcoxon, Ryan Williams, with University Honors, with Highest Distinction, Kaylee Wilson, Monica Maria Winter, India Claire Winters, Celia Renee Wiseman, with Distinction, Nathaniel James Wolfe, Crimson Shelby Wood, Lauren Elizabeth Wood, Charles Woodcock, Elisa Marie Woods, with University Honors, with Distinction, Li Ru Shao, Li Heng Shu, Christy Lean Yeager, Kaiser Imran, Katina Carol Zentz, with University Honors, Jiahan Zhang, Junqi Zhang, Mu Yu Zhang, Zhihang Zhao, Tiantong Zhao, Dakota Wayne Zintek, Abigail Jade Zoller, Shelby Wynn Zukin, with University Honors.
Every commencement ceremony is a milestone, not only in the lives of our graduates, but also in the life of the University of Iowa. We cherish the joyful opportunity to send you, our newest alumni, into the next stages of your unique life journeys. And we look forward to hearing of the impact you will have on your communities and professions.
Greetings, fellow graduates. I know what a momentous day and occasion this is for all of you. I also know that the degree you've earned will take you places that you never dreamed possible. That is what happened to me. It allowed me to have a great career in corporate America, co-author 2 books, and start a successful executive search practice in New York City. My University of Iowa education opened doors for me I never thought possible. You've most likely heard the expression, once a Hawkeye, always a Hawkeye, and it is true. As you stand on the brink of a multitude of possibilities, ready to begin a new adventure, I hope you'll hold that mantra close to your heart. 20 years ago, I gave a commencement speech at the Henry B. Tippey College of Business, and the 3 messages I shared then still hold true today. Reflect, connect, and stretch. I hope that as you go through life, you will reflect on your days at Iowa. Make it a priority to connect to people you know and all over the globe will get to know. And always stretch yourself beyond what you believe is possible. I know that Iowa graduates across the globe are ready to support you on whatever path you choose. They're waiting to share their success stories, to hire you, and to mentor you. They are opening the doors of their alumni clubs and inviting you to join them in supporting your alma mater that launched your life's journey, the University of Iowa. No matter where we are on the map, Iowa alumni stay connected. We get involved, we give back, and we're always better when we work together. Please make it a priority to come back to campus as often as you can. I'm a New Yorker, but I did that. I came back to Iowa to serve on the University of Iowa Center for Advancement Board, a true honor to be at that table. And being connected to my fellow graduates has enriched my life in ways I never thought possible. So as you celebrate this momentous day and rite of passage, and embark on a new relationship with the university, remember that you're a Hawkeye for life and that Hawkeyes change the world, as I know all of you will. Congratulations on your University of Iowa graduation and welcome to the alumni family. Go Hawks!
Congratulations, class of 2020, go Hawkeyes!
Dalton Donald, class of 2020, congratulations, an amazing job. We wish you the best in the future. We love you. Go Hawks.
Go Hawks.
Hey, Seth. Congratulations on 4 great years at the University of Iowa. Your family and friends are so proud of you. Good luck and go Hawks.
Mary, you've loved Iowa these last 4 years and made it your home away from home.
Congratulations, Mary. And keep that Hawkeye spirit as you continue on in the College of Speech and Hearing Sciences.
Congratulations. We love you.
Congratulations, Rachel Marie Kaczynski.
Class of 2020.
We wish you the best of luck in your future. Go Hawkeyes!
Congratulations to Gina Marie Timberlake, class of 2020. Our favorite Hawkeye, our favorite Kyle, graduating College of Liberal Arts and Sciences. We couldn't be prouder, and we love you.
Congratulations, Kristen, on your graduation.
We are proud of you.
Go Hawks!
Congrats, Mia!
We're so unbelievably proud of you.
You made it! God danced the day you were born, and I'm certain he was wearing black and gold. Go Hawks!
Hi, Nani. Congratulations on your graduation. We love you so much.
Congratulations, Tegan.
We're so proud of you.
Class of 2020.
Great job. Go Hawkeyes.
We love you.
Congratulations to our daughter, Emily Hay, class of 2020.
And remember, the tassel is worth the hassle.
On Iowa.
Go Hawks.
You will never find a more proud father than me of my daughter, Emily Jasper.
Congratulations, Callie. We are so proud of you. All the memories you've made in Iowa City will forever be etched on your heart. Always a Hawkeye. We love you.
Charlotte, in your years at Iowa, you have become an accomplished,
determined,
exceptional,
passionate
individual. We are all so proud of you.